depressing place. And it's oppressive. And all sorts of just unheavy, sorrowful things. We'll be right back.
I'm not We'll be right back. The way of the samurai is found in death. Meditation on inevitable death should be performed daily. Every day when one's body and mind are at peace, one should meditate upon being ripped apart by arrows, being carried away by surging waves, being thrown into the midst of a great fire, being struck by lightning, being shaken to death by a great earthquake, falling from 1,000-foot cliffs, dying of disease, or committing seppuku at the death of one's master. And every day without fail, one should consider himself as dead. This is the substance of the way of the samurai. If one were to say in a word, the condition of being a samurai is, it's baseless. First, seriously devoting one's body and soul to his master. Not to forgive one's master is the most fundamental thing for a retainer. One should not look for anything else in the way of a samurai. It's the same for anything else that's called the way. If one understands things in this manner, he should be able to hear about all ways to be more and more in accord with them. One more action with certainty. If one becomes like a revengeful ghost and shows great determination, though his head is cut off, he should not die. In words of the ancients, one should make his decisions within the space of 7 breaths. It is a matter of being determined. Spirit to break right through the other side. dream. When you have something like a nightmare, you will wake up and tell yourself that it was only a dream. It is said that the world we live in is not a bit different from this.
Thank you. still. Even psychotherapists lose touch with reality sometimes.
Thank you. wandering onto the land. All darkness and sorrow.
Mind is blazing.
Yeah. you sleep? Dream so much?